When a group of strangers unite to help save the lives of children in need, tears, laughter, and emotions of courage, hope, and inspiration ensue.
It's just seeing all of those people come together and support something that I'm so passionate about.
Years ago, Norton Healthcare nurse Judy Fisher, moved by her daughter's cancer recovery, enlisted the help of coworker Michelle Lenz to bring to life Norton Healthcare's Clip for Kids event presented by Chili's.
Young teenage girls come in with long, beautiful hair and they'll shave their hair. I mean, it's touching. It's touching.
People are encouraged to publicly clip, trim, or shave their hair in support of children with cancer. Children like Judy's daughter, Caitlin, who battled leukemia at Norton Children's Hospital first when she was 20 months old and again when she was 5. Today, through Chili's Clip for Kids, the healthy 22-year-old fights for others faced with the same scary reality.
She and her two sisters and my husband all come on site and volunteer and are there from the setup to the breakdown.
The fundraiser has become a tradition for so many across the community.
Caregivers and physicians and nurses and patients and their families and local celebrities, people who just come out to celebrate and be joyful and helping these children through their journey.
Held at 4th Street Live, this family-friendly event offers something for everyone.
We have crafts, there will be video games, cornhole, and a bunch of different activities for them to join in.
Chili's Clip for Kids has raised hundreds of thousands of dollars. The money benefiting research and supportive programs for families at Norton Children's Cancer Institute, affiliated with the University of Louisville.
I'm humbled every time I've been to this event. Oh, by the way, it's one of the most fun events I've ever been to.